It's a boy's night out.
It's a boy's night out.
Capable
Stop of
joining
her.
With the boy evening of revelry. No,
no
way.
Wow.
Is allowed.
But why?
These boys
are
so fussy. You are not crazy enough
for a crazy
night with
my
friends.
I have forgotten.
No.
We are having our
Starfire and Raven
are
bonding.
Your girls.
Then we are having a boy's night out for girls.
You mean a girl's night out?
Exactly. We are.
Yes. And you are not enough of the crazy.
Throw it back at them, Starfire. Yes! Have fun without them. Is Raven wearing a wig?
I've got an announcement to make. I'm leaving the Titans.
Huh?
What?
No!
Drama queen.
You were all right. That stupid cloak was holding me back.
Please, Raven, you cannot leave us.
Oh, what's gonna happen to those legs?
These legs, along with the rest of me, shall henceforth be known as Lady Legacies. Well, it's been fun, I guess.
Problem.
I'll tell you her problem. She's a her.
She wishes she could be a boy. But she can't.
Why would we wish to be the boys?
Because of one simple fact.
Boys are better than girls!
How can one say one gender is superior to the other?
Well, Starfire, you know girls can never compete with boys because they're too busy lying around, thinking about how they look, and being emotional.
You're the ones who are lazy.
And you spend much more time on your hair appearance than do we.
And if you're gonna bring up emotional...
Stop yelling at us!
My self-esteem.
Still think boys are better.